analyze this for years. I think Donald Trump over Ted Cruz has a better chance of winning the general election.
Why do you think that?
I'll tell you why. Because I think from the Democratic point of view, they faced Cruz before. They know what to look for. It's like throwing a straight fastball that doesn't move very much. Donald Trump is a Mariano Rivera.
Knuckle curve slider.
You got it, that drops right at the very end. You don't know where to swing at it. You don't know where it's going to go. You don't know what he's going to do. I have to believe, no matter what their rhetoric is, they are frightened as heck of running against Donald Trump. They do not, because they don't know how to, they don't know how to playbook him.
You've known him for years. If he does win, what kind of president?
25
he'd be?
Years. Donald Trump, when you sit with him in person, as you have, right, is a reflective, gentlemanly, decent, smart.
Good father.
Does, as Newt Gingrich has pointed out, does he have a lot to learn? Absolutely. Does he know he has a lot to learn? Absolutely. He'll make rational decisions. He'll make intelligent decisions. He'll make the same kind of decisions that he made that got him to do the Walman rink in 8 months when the darn thing took 3 years for Ed Koch, or the Ferry Point golf course that he got done in a year that took 13 years of litigation to get done, or the projects that the guy is a practical guy.
Could he win New York?
There's a chance he could win New York. I think he has an outreach to that independent Democratic voter that voted for Ronald Reagan, who hasn't voted on our side since then.
So New York, New Jersey, Pennsylvania?
I think all in play. Pennsylvania, especially. I think.